Who are you?
Hello.
Hello.
Wanna play some H1Z1?
Okay.
Just me and you?
Yep.
Okie dokie.
I'm just gonna
finish. What level are you?
Huh?
What level are you?
Don't know, I haven't checked.
Pardon?
I haven't checked.
Okay. When did you start playing the game?
Like 2 days maybe ago.
Okay. Well, but when you get the chance, just tell me what level you are.
Yep. I'm just gonna finish off this game.
I did just get the game today, but I've been playing it like a lot, so I think I might be pretty high. As long as we can work together and kill some enemies. I love this game. So what kind of weapons do you go for?
Any.
Okay. Wait for a specific item. A specific weapon? No. I normally just go for assault rifles. I'm an assault rifle kind of guy. I'm good with them, that's why I use them.
Which one would you prefer, this game or Fortnite?
This game, by far, 100%.
Yeah, I found an airdrop.
I'll still play like Fortnite just so I can finish the battle, like the season battle pass, but then I'm just not gonna play it anymore.
I found an airdrop, dude.
Okay, well I'll wait till you finish. Have you done all your tutorial challenges?
Yeah.
I need to find a crossbow. That's like my only one that I haven't done. Find a crossbow. Because I just can't find one. I'll start making a team, so that means when you get out of that match, I can invite you.
Yep.
Wait, just a question. Have you ever played The Division?
Is that the zombie one?
No.
No. I haven't. I played Ghost Recon before. That's kind of the exact same.
Yeah. Well, in Division, there's an enemy type called the Rikers. They're like these, guys who wear like camo on their tops and then like these orange yellow pants on their butt like as their legs, and I guess I made my character look like that.
How did so like you put grass?
So I'm wearing a camo shirt, like a camo top with like these orange yellow looking pants. This is what a character looks like.
I just killed someone. My first kill ever, yay.
Oh wait, that's your first kill. Okay.
Alright, someone just drove with a car and blew up right next to me.
On my second solo game, I got 3 kills.
But no jokes, actually someone did actually just blow up next to me. When they were in the car.
I can't wait till we can play together.
Like literally someone drove off the edge and died.
That sounds funny.
Yeah, you just died with his car. I just see this. I turn around and I see this car flying in, and then it does this jump and then blows.